Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Far Cry, where, well, it's, getting very real. Okay, I've escaped Urine, and now what? There we go. Bail. Heal. Kind of fast travel up there. Fast travel near there. Makes sense. Here we go. Kind of figured Ethan would be the one to, you know, betray everyone. Because he wanted to be the leader of New Eden, and then we bought the father back rather than killing him, and he ain't got shit to do now. Oh, that's a lot of fucking smoke. Oh shit. For ammo. Here we go.
please. Ethan brought them here. The locusts.
Hey, rabbit.
Oh, shit.
Thought we took care of you. You just don't seem to want to die. So fucking stubborn. We're stubborn, too. The shame of it all is that we could have been on the same side. You and us. We really could have done something. I guess it wasn't meant to be. Well, let's end this.
All right, then. Die. Oh, friendly. Oh, friendly. Come on, girl, on your feet. Heal. Heal. Oh, fuck. God damn it. So one has got a flamethrower, one's got a sniper rifle and a shotgun. Great. Bad pooch. Heal. Mickey and Lou, both dead.
Hey, Mickey, you okay?
No!
You? No. Hey, you ain't dying, are you? I guess I broke my promise. To Mom, I told her we wouldn't end up like Dad. We had a lot of fun, though, right?
Those two really are psychos.
Hey! Do not die first! You do not get to die first! I'm the oldest! I go first! God damn it! Lou! I was supposed to take care of you.
If you'd done that rather than trying to be a fucking warlord.
You know, Rabbit, you remind me of our mom. She had hope. She had dreams. She just wanted to fucking make things better, and I should have listened to her. But things just got carried away.
Really? That's one way of putting it.
Do what you gotta do.
So it's a choice to finish her off or leave her. Ethan's gone after his father. I have time to stop him.
After his father, you might have time to stop him. If not, well, you've had a good run.
Can't believe I'm still alive.
I can't believe I'm still alive. You could do something about that, or if you just leave, you'll never see me again.
Screw it. I'll let her live. Don't know why. She's lost her sister. She seems to have had a moment of clarity. So I'll leave her be. Ah, good. I can fast travel up there. I was worried I'd have to go up there by boat. I was like, no, fuck that. Right. Yeah, Ethan's gonna die. He's a traitor as fuck. He was supposed to be leading and protecting his people, but his fucking ego got in the way, and he's caused them all to die. So he gonna die. Joseph, however, I don't know what we're going to do with him.
Ethan, what have you done?
I did what I had to do. I freed myself. I freed us all from you, from your rules.
Ethan, don't.
He's gonna destroy him.
I will have what you denied me. You gave it to an outsider, but you wouldn't give it to me! I am your flesh and blood.
That was God's will.
You don't know God's will!
I was trying to protect you, son!
Oh boy.
Taste is sweet.
Soil is not clean. Stop, please.
Come on. I know I've got a bow. I know my bow is really powerful, but I kind of want to finish him with the 50 cal hand cannon. Oh, but he's got a bow, so it'd be sort of poetic justice if I killed him with mine. Why is he on fire? What the fuck? Have we just entered Nazi zombies from Call of Duty? Because that's what it sounds like. Motherfucker! Burn! I know. Don't need the rock running background, babe. So I've got Bex is here. She's already played through this bit, so she knows what I'm dealing with. Okay. Wish I had a shotgun now. Ow, I'm on fire. Ammo. Thank you. Yeah, you don't have to keep saying move, I can see it. It's distracting. Oh, fuck off! Reload, reload, reload. Assistant SOB, isn't he? I'm running out of health packs. Nearly gone. Thank God for double jump. Got him. Finally.
No. Father. Father. I'm sorry.
I know.
I'm so scared.
I know, son.
Can you forgive me? Father.
And he did.
His only fault was that he was mine.
No, he had a fair few faults. I mean, he wanted me to kill you when we first met. He betrayed the people that he was supposed to protect. Intermission. What?
I don't want you getting hurt, Ethan.
Well, what about when I grow up? Not even that.
But why? I want one.
This is not God's plan. Do you understand me, sir?
You're an old man. And when you die, I'll take one.
Okay, that ain't your fault. That kid was... He was fucked up. He's like, I want one. You can't have one. When you die, I will have one. What the fuck?
I thought he wanted me to build a new Eve.
But I am not his shepherd. You are.
It's a very flammable tree.
My soul has become a cancer. I am a monster. And I have only spread suffering and death in the name of God. My family.
And you nuke the world, so...
And there is no redemption for this.
No, there isn't. I've wanted to do this since Far Cry 5, buddy.
There is only the justice of God's hand.
No, because he's suffering at the moment.
Release me.
Should I do it?
Release me.
No. No, I think I'm going to... Killing him would just be too easy. Nope, I'm gonna leave you to wallow in your own self-pity. Yeah, nope. It's like, release me! It's like, okay, just give me a second, It's like, yeah, just give me a second, give me a moment, and bye-bye. And he's loading his gun, and he's gone. Doing. Just want to jump off the cliff by accident. He's like, there's the grave. Oh shit!
He'd be proud of us.
Hey, come here.
Look at what we've built together. How far we've come. There's always going to be trouble out there, but we'll manage, right?
Beer. answer to all of life's problems.
There were so many times that I thought we were going to fail.
Random rabbits.
But we just didn't give up. Because we had hope. Here's to hope.
And that's the end of the game. Let's just skip the credits to see if there's anything after it. Obviously, oh, the world is yours. So I'm guessing this is, oh, there we go, the end of Eden. I'm guessing this is where you can like run around and just do all the bonus stuff. I mean, I'd like to get the platinum for this, but it's just, it's so much grinding to try and get it. Maybe one day. Hey! You points, I can use that on Assassin's Creed. I'll try and get on top of one of these buildings. See if I can. Oop! Oop! Okay. Ah, there we go, that's where. There we go. One floor. Two floor. Come on. Damn, so close. Oh, yes! I'm on the roof! Hello? A lot of useful stuff on the roof. Is there actually anything left now, or was that the final mission? Yeah, it was the final mission. Right, I think that's about it, so yeah. I mean, I enjoyed this game, not as much as some of the other ones I've played, but it wasn't bad. So, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Leave a like if you have, and subscribe if you want to see more like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios!